Time's up. Don't let this be your one exam day.
Today is the day of the exam and you're probably nervous. This is how we're gonna take care of that. So the first thing you want to do is to dress for success. When you dress up for your exams, you feel well, you perform well. It puts you in a state of mind that you can do this. The second thing you want to do is to focus on you. Looking around in the exam, it just throws you off. And you look over, you see John writing 3 paragraphs when you only have 2 sentences. What you don't know is that John has on his paper, "I'm screwed, I'm screwed, I'm screwed, I'm screwed, I'm screwed." Focus on you. The third thing you want to do is to relax. You've prepared for this moment, you've come a long way, you've stayed up sleepless nights, and this is your time to shine. Relax, do what you have to do, and shed it.